All right. So he's my current target. Who do you want to go after? That's the current. Okay. No more in this area? All right then.
You know what? I'm sick of you going on
and none keeping their eyes open for the Grave Walker.
Too bad.
They're this way. Okay then. Alright, so let's go ahead and defeat this warlord real quick. I don't really care about them seeing me, cause like, it doesn't really matter. He's this way. I'm like, where the fuck is he? Alright. And that was an ability for my bow, yeah, I think so. Where the f- which, what did I just get? There we go. Whoa. We're like surrounded. Well, like, actually no, there's only one guy around here. But where at?
Keep your eyes open for that Grave Walker.
According to this, the guy's like right here.
Beg me for mercy.
Oh.
Skog.
Do you hear that?
Where the fuck do you think he's going, boy? I don't know where he thought he was going. So apparently he's like up here, yeah?
To bring the wrath of Mordor down on your pathetic head.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Someone light the beacon fire!
What the fuck was that? Like, my game was just stalling for a second then. That. So I mean, you guys have a feel of the game, you know, like you can go around and fuck shit up. Do I even want to waste it on that? Not really. So where do I want to go now? We just target a new warlord, so we just dealt with this nigga. So like, we got you, your power 9, and then your power 15, so let's go after the 9 first, get his power, and then we'll go after you, because you'll be the next strongest after him. I'm not trying to target the dead. Okay, let's go. So like, wait, what the fuck? Did you not mark him down? Okay, let's go. So, you are this way. First off, who do we got down here? Oh shit, what the fuck? Whoa, what the fuck is going on? Fuck it. I'm gonna show you guys what it's like to have an all-out brawl here. Oh shit, I don't have any focus right now. Guys with the shields are the most annoying. So let's go ahead and deal with them first. You know those ones? And then I'll show you guys how I deal with mobs real quick. Not much room for error right now still. I got like zero room for error. She's badass. I mean, I personally chose the girl. Like, originally it's defaults to a guy, but I chose using the girl because, like, it's just more fun, you know? You get to see her fucking kicking everyone's ass. Like, everyone's fucking like three times her weight, like her body mass, bro. It's just crazy. She's just fucking them up like it's nothing. It's so entertaining. Like, there's nothing like a good, strong female lead. And I'll execute this guy. Boom. Sword right through the guts. Beautiful. And that's how you deal with a mob of monsters. Alright, so let's go ahead and find some herbs or something to heal up with. So there's like some right here. There's apparently enemies nearby. But what kind of enemies are we looking at here? I don't even know exactly, but I'm gonna end the video like right over here actually. Oh shit. It's okay. I'm just gonna stealth train this guy twice actually. I'm here thinking that I was off the hook for a second, but no, there's still fucking enemies here. Ooh. The fuck was that? Okay, you know what? Fuck these people. I'm just gonna go ahead and start fucking them up, cause now I'm pissed. Fucking space behind. Execute. Dead. Alright, so you guys understand the gameplay of this. It's pretty fucking sick, still. Oh my god, there's so many of these motherfuckers. There's still more of these motherfuckers, so... Yo, do you want the fucking beef, bro? Watch him! I can't even fucking see what's going on, bro. What the fuck is this? Yo, you wanna play fucking cheat? Oh, so now I get to show you guys what happens. I like the fact that you can change the angles and customize experience to however you like fighting. Mm-hmm. Fucking archers, bro. Wow, I've never seen that. What the fuck? Oh, I thought I was dead for a second there, bro. I'm like, no fucking way. It's the fucking archers, bro. Fuck. I think I died, didn't I? Yep. Well, that's
now
interesting.
That's gotta be worth a promotion.
LOL. So yeah, that's some Shadow of Mordor gameplay. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I mean, this guy's a nobody. I'll go ahead and crush him. It was just simply a numbers issue. So, it's whatever. But yeah, peace out, guys.